So the first thing you need to know about investors is that they don't want to pay for your rent. They don't want to pay for your grocery bill, and they don't want to pay for your Netflix subscription. What they want to pay for is a machine that they can put $1 in and get at least $10 back. So if you want investors' attention, if you want their confidence, if you want their money, you need to prove to them that you've built that machine. And the best way to do that is to find product market fit and prove it to your investors. So to do that, think about just two steps. Step one, go identify problems that your target customers are actively trying to solve. The way you do that, through customer interviews. Once you've proven that people are actively trying to solve a problem that you want to solve, then you just need to experiment and iterate on a solution to that problem. Find a business model that is financially sustainable and that will create a 10x return on investment for your investors. If you do those two things, interview your customers, and then run experiments to prove that you can solve their problems in a financially sustainable way, you will not only get the interest and excitement of your investors, you will probably get their check.